Hakan?
Who are you?
I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing, remember?
Priest! I didn't recognize you out of costume. Ah, it's good to see you again, my friend.
You too. How's Kiara?
She still has a father, thanks to you.
If I remember correctly, it took both of us to get out of that cell. So how have you been?
I'm trying my best not to squander the second chance I was given, but I may not have a choice.
What's the trouble?
Aron, one of the men who lives here, happens to work at the guard barracks in the upper city. I asked him to do some snooping around for me, but he hasn't returned.
You're afraid something's happened to him?
His sister is. She always worries for him, but she has a point. If I've put Aron in danger, and the woman who runs this little halfway house in the garbage finds out, Kiara and I will be out on our ear.
I could check on Aron for you. If he's in some sort of trouble, maybe I can pull him out.
You do have a knack for it, I'll give you that. Do you still have that priest outfit of yours?
As it happens, I do.
Good. Aron is a custodian at the guard barracks in the upper city. That outfit is going to get you through the door.
Am Jumkin, Egmasahaki Lachbatelove Tunahaltov Levatelila Tukavaku Kulkan, Unaha Chinholtik, Bishawilik?
Of course, yes.
Hachmalo, Humpel Noch Chimpolali Lutialintov, Kotenwaye.
Talking Vasca Casatique Chachi.
Del Nahob Hachutzil, diet el Chimpola. Mayab Levashkin Betik Yokesaloba. Del Nahob Hachutzil, diet el Chimpola. Mayab Levashkin Betik Yokesaloba.
Kachich Naken, te llam Vasco Nuchule.
Be alarmed, I'm... Is this what you're looking for? These symbols don't make any sense. It's almost like code or...
In Maska Beukal Kenu Janekat Pek Sigma
Hmph. ta beta ta patak
talking with lalkache bashu lak jan in bete
you made it out okay excellent Aaron this is the lady who broke me out of jail
kima king wole kaholtikech
ah which reminds me I'm embarrassed to say I've never asked your name
it's Lara
well Lara as you can see Aaron is back safe and sound It seems I sent you on an errand for nothing. I'm sorry.
Maybe not for nothing. Does this message mean anything to you?
Bailey...
How did you...?
When I went to check on Aaron, I saw him take out the guard.
Bejum kine tech?
Yes. It was smart of you to run, Aaron. If those guards captured you, this message would have been lost for sure. I don't recognize the symbols they've used.
Humpel luch ben tankubeti kamaru, tialusik bal yete luyetilof, kuyesik bin...
We believe it reveals the location of the High Council's nest. Only the members of his court know how to read it.
You can decipher it.
Atsi, in lag...
May I answer? Atsi was my wife. She was also once a follower of Amaru. She taught me to read their hidden language.
You changed her mind about the cult?
No one could change Atsi's mind about anything, except Atsi.
She sounds like a very strong woman.
I loved her very much.
So, does the message tell us where we're going?
We? All right then. Do you know the abandoned village on the edge of the city?
I can find it.
Good. I'll meet you there. Aaron, if we're not back within the hour...
Her contact...
Bring who... ...whatever you can. Can you manage that?
Bay.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
John, fill up wheat!
All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Hach tu sutu kilti ala wili kukimi la etil.
Matiki.
Niyan bash heupactal, Lara. Masa.
Go on.
Ujet stanil. Bet bash kalitech beyo, matukimi la etil.
That easy. Why?
Bash ten hach ku pexikin wol. Chempel kuchik paititi, kuyesi kunoj benil.
Lara, don't do it. Don't give it to him.
What is it you want?
Lejimesaj kuholeti, magualeta lubeti.
Don't listen to him.
Amaru betmil. Mashtin yan lekimesaj kuho, kupachta lubate el tik, tío ajawil. A etili matu yalak tech, basukati? Malo vale. Misbal yanen in wili. Eken akashant le nahal talamilo. Kast lekimesaj kuho, katasik tembeyo, matum kimi la eti il. Ey, guamá.
Lara.
If he has so much as a scratch on him when I get back, you all die.
Kalant bash kawalik, tia le bash patikecho.
Is teeming with piranha. Easy enough, avoid getting in the water. Shit, the ground is sinking. I have to reach that raft. That gate is blocking the raft. There has to be a way to open it. Of course, there are blades. Why would it be as easy as just opening a gate? Ugh, can't stay on the raft. I'll never fit through there. That was close. Damn, another tight spot. Incredible. This gate is massive. There must be a way to open it. Okay, now let's find a way around. The raft is stuck again. Focus, Lara. The solution isn't this. Perfect. Now I can get that raft going again. Blades. Why does it always have to be blades? Another gate. Maybe it opens the same way as the others. I can't stay here. These platforms are sinking. I can't stay here. These platforms are sinking. Just in time. Got to move. Thank you. last, the God Slayer must be in there. Emptying. I must have activated a security measure. More hazards. Have to stay on my toes. Blocking the tower mechanism. I've got to find out what it is. Got it. Now, to climb to the top. Let's see what everybody's fighting over. Made it. And you must be the God Slayer.
Stupach, Mauputzul,
Malo Pampeo.
coming. Shit! Hakan! Get ready!
Sorry.
Why did you lie to me?
Because I'm ashamed of the truth.
What truth? That there never was any hidden cult nest? That you only wanted the Godslayer so you could kill Amaru?
Yes. For what he made me do. It was I who killed my wife. But he forced my hand. She was going to expose us. Risk our daughter's future. I loved Atsi, but the cult was rooted deep in her.
So you murdered her?
I set her free, and now we'll be together again, far from his influence.
And Kiara, what of your daughter, Hakan?
It's been arranged. She'll be safe with Jaska. She'll raise her to be strong, and kind, and not like me.
You heard.
In Wohelilie, tin pektahech yolelo, valen kike kohanchahil, in Wohelilie ke shanu tukul tumen, le kilich kunesahilo, maili tu pachta luhal kaftikuba tu hune.
I. I am sorry, Aaron.
Hel se va in lak. Shena wilaba yetel.
Thank you, Lara, for everything you've done for my family. Take it. For if you ever get the chance.
Thank you.